anniversary to you. Happy anniversary to you. Happy anniversary, dear Maplers. Happy anniversary to you. That's right, Maplers. Maple Story is 15 years old. And oh my, has it grown? Oh, I still remember when it was holding my hand and asking for another lolly. Anywho, we're celebrating the 15th anniversary of Maple Story with some exciting in-game events and surprises. The theme of this year's anniversary is Pixel Party, with a quirky retro arcade style in celebration of old and new adventures. Kicking off the 15th anniversary Pixel Party festivities is our Pixel Party event. Legends speak of the mysterious Pixel Kingdom, born from the beautiful memories of Maple World. Peril strikes when the Lord Pixrog kidnaps Princess Aurora. As an honorary Pixel hero, you must unseal the four fabled pieces of equipment, rescue the princess, and save the kingdom. Seems pretty heavy, huh? Not to worry. You'll earn Pixel power by completing various missions to increase your rank, get more equipment, and become even stronger. The first piece of fabled equipment that you will receive as the honorary Pixel hero is the Pixel Cape. Complete missions and earn Pixel Coins to visit the Pixel Coin Shop and rank up your honorary Pixel Hero status. You'll earn the other fabled equipment pieces as you rank up, so do your best! Complete 25 missions to earn the Pixel Hero Medal. You can also visit the Pixel Roller Rink to earn Pixel Power over time. And you can visit the Pixel Sauna to gain experience or personality traits over time. As an added bonus, while inside the Pixel Sauna, you'll also have a 0% Star Force destruction rate up to 15 stars. Lastly, what's an anniversary celebration without
burning time?
You can designate a new character you make during this event as a mega burning character to level up fast through level 150. That's it for now. Consider this my permission slip to go forth into Maple World and celebrate 15 years of Maple-y awesomeness. Class dismissed!